Good morning to Pika High School. My name is Pasha. I'm from Ukraine.
My name is Zazi and I'm from Belgium.
And today's Morning Brief International Edition,
where we run down only the most important info you need to know.
Let's go.
Happy birthday, Kansas. You're 163 years old. And according to Ms. Tummins, that deserve a ketchup.
Winter formal tickets are just $6 in a business office and must be purchased in advance. Guest forms are due to the end of the month.
The 8th grade enrollment fair and parent night is this Wednesday from 5:30 to 7.
Credit, no credit forms are due to your counselor by the end of the day on February 15th.
The FAFSA completion event is on February 1st at Topeka High in the cafeteria from 6 p.m. to 7.
The last free ACT test of the school year will take place on April 9th. Sign up for this test will close at 3 a.m. on Wednesday, February 12th. Late submissions are not accepted.
SRO editions are on February 20th and 21st.
There will be a brief meeting followed by a short workout after school tomorrow in second floor hallway for those ladies who are interested in soccer.
It's senior night at the bowling alley. Come support your bowling team seniors. Announcement starts at 3:20 in Gage Bowl. It is 7 to get in. Congrats to our seniors, Avery Donaldson,
Adam Crowhey,
Elijah Adam,
Thomas Patterson,
Travis Shine,
Grisha Carlos Oliveira,
Daviana Frank,
Elizabeth Hayes,
Riley Saltz,
Jordan Vega,
Kaida Villanueva,
and Ashley White.
Remember that today is a skinny day. On Monday with the rest of the week will be blood days.
And that's what we have for today. Have a nice week. Hours up.